In this video, we're going to look at how you can compress a PDF file so it takes up less space without a noticeable loss in quality. Let's dive in. We'll start by looking at how you can compress a PDF using an online tool. I happen to be on smallpdf.com, but there are many other online services that can also compress PDF files, like ilovepdf.com, pdfcompressor.com, and the list goes on and on. I've included links to various services down below in the description. On this website, it's really simple to use. You simply take your PDF file and then drag and drop it onto this interface. Here it's now finished uploading my document. Down at the bottom, I can see the original file size, which was 3 megabytes, but I want to get it smaller than that. Over on the right-hand side, I have a few different compression options. I can apply basic compression. This will reduce the file size a little bit. Or under that, there's also the strong option, and that'll reduce the file size the most. However, as an online service, you can only use it one time for free. So this is great if, let's say, you just have one document that you need to get smaller. But if you need to compress many different PDF documents, the next tool that we're going to look at is completely free. You install it on your PC and you can compress any number of files. Also, another added benefit, you don't have to upload your PDF to the cloud. Let's click on this button that says compress. And look at that, it's now finished compressing my file. And right up on top, we can see that it's reduced the file size all the way down to 1 megabyte. That's a lot smaller. Over on the left-hand side, I can preview what the document looks like. And it still looks like it's fairly good quality, even though the size is so much smaller. Over here, I can now click on download, and that'll download the PDF to my computer. Next, we're going to look at an app that allows you to compress PDF files directly on your PC. So there's no need to upload your document to the cloud. And best of all, it's also completely free. Head to the website pdfgear.com. Along with being able to compress PDF files, it also does a lot of other things too. You can edit PDFs, you can convert PDF files, you could sign, annotate, and lots of other tasks. Right here, click on the button that says free download. Once you finish installing PDF Gear, you'll land here in the main interface. And right up on top under Hot Tools, there's the option to compress a PDF. When you click on that, that'll open up an additional dialog where we can now drag and drop files in. So just like we did before, here I'll drag that PDF file in, and it's a 3 megabyte file. Within this dropdown, I can choose the compression level. So how small do you want the file to be? High compression means that it'll be the smallest possible file size, but maybe the quality won't be as good. Or you could go with low compression, so the file size will be a little bit smaller, but the quality will still look really good. So here, let's try the high compression level. I'm good with all these other settings, so down below, I'll click on compress. It's now all done compressing my file, and it looks like it got it under 1 megabyte. Let's check out the quality. And here's the file. Overall, I think this looks pretty good considering how much space I'm saving for this file. All right, there you go. Feel free to request more videos down below in the comments. Please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.